receivers to either side. It's third down and 10 for the Cats on the Jackrabbit 43, 07 to go, trailing 21-17. Schmid, 45-yard line, shotgun snap, passing over to the left side. Schmid will run. Schmid eludes one defender. He takes off to the 30, dives his way. He's short of the first down, but he almost got there, Brian. It's fourth down and a short one.
Well, we know what the answer is. We got players down on the far sidelines. It looks like two South Dakota players are down.
Boy, and Schmid took off to the races. He was trying with everything he had in him, Brian, to get that first down. He is 1 yard short. And the season may come down to this one play for the Bearcats. They have got to convert with 2:58 remaining in the ballgame. Here it is for the Bearcats. Ife Adeyi to the left, Harvin down to the right. I don't see Jaquez Ezard out there.
He is on the sideline.
Schmid in the gun, Ramon Jefferson to his left, fourth down and one. Isaac Schley, the tight end to the left, look for the run to the left. Handoff, he's got the first down! It is, Eric Schmid has the first down to the left side across the 20. A well-designed quarterback keeper play. Fake the handoff to Jefferson, and the Bearcats convert the critical fourth down.
Nice play by Eric Schmid. He looks like he's handing the ball off to Jefferson. He kind of rides it in his stomach, pulls it out at the last minute, takes it around the end. Huge play, Bearcats.
The season, the championship comes down to this critical play for Sam Houston. Fourth down and three from the Jackrabbit 15. 38 seconds remaining. Schmid in the gun, trips to the left, Adeyi to the right. He's not double teamed. I would expect him to be. Noah Smith in there now as the back. Schmid looking, throws. Adeyi has the catch. Oh, baby, Adeyi's got the first down. How about that for the Bearcats? It was an absolute dart thrown to Ife Adeyi.
Wow, man, he was on the ground when he caught that football. Gotta punch it in.
Jaquez Showtime Ezard to the right. Two receivers up there to the left. Noah Smith will come in for Ramon Jefferson. Jaquez Ezard will rotate over to the left side to join Chandler Harvin. Third down and goal from the 10. 21 seconds to go for the Cats. Schmid in the gun, stands on the 15. Stepping back, Schmid looking over center. It's caught! It's a touchdown! It's a touchdown! It's a touchdown to Ife Adeyi! The Bearcats take the lead with 16 seconds to go! Oh, Bubba, what a play!
Unbelievable! Now the Bearcat faithful are going crazy! What a pass and what a catch!
Oh,
my goodness! The Bearcat fans are going nuts.
Oh, mama, what a play to Ife Adeyi, hands of glue. Five seconds remaining. Bearcats defense, it's going to come down to them. 23-21, Sam Houston leading, first and 10. For the Jackrabbits, they've got it on the Bearcat 47-yard line. One timeout remaining. Oh, Heidi in the gun, trips to the right. One receiver down to the left. This is it. Heidi claps for it, steps back, looking, throwing, has a man. 1 second remaining. Bearcats trying to look for something here. The runner will go down, and the Bearcats are victorious. The Bearcats win. For the first time in program history, the Sam Houston Bearcats are FCS champions. Sound the Blatchley bell back in Bearcat Plaza, baby.
How about them Bearcats? Oh boy, the place is going nuts. Oh my goodness, national champion, your Bearcats.